What is DLI? DLI stands for Date Last Insured. It refers to Social Security, and in our arena here, it's Social Security Disability Insurance Status. So to be insured for Social Security Disability, we can be insured on one day and not insured on a different day. So all of us, whoever achieved a insured status at some point, and most of us who continue working will continue that until we're retired, and there will never be a passing of our date last insured. But for those that stop working, the date last insured is never going to be more than 5 years, 5 calendar years away from the date you stopped working. There are many ways to prevent that date last insured from passing. And generally, that is by working a very minimal part-time, meeting certain earnings that you pay taxes on, but it can be very, very part-time. And it need not be consistent. There are some videos on that, so I would direct you to those. It's about gaining back insured status and the like. The important thing about DLI is you have to be in insured status. So you cannot have passed your date last insured, which can be a very constantly moving date if we're still working. But you cannot successfully make a claim for becoming disabled if becoming disabled occurred at a time when you are not insured. So if it occurred after your DLI date last insured, your claim will not go on to medical development and it will be denied because you are not insured. It's similar to other term insurances. If you buy car insurance and it's supposed to last you X months, and the last day of the last month passes and you have not bought it for the next month, but you get in a fender bender the next month, it's not going to be covered. You can submit that claim till you're blue in the face, and they're not going to pay for the damage to your car or any other damages that you might suffer. So, date last insured, really important for Social Security disability insurance benefits. It does not apply to SSI, Supplemental Security Income. Okay. Thank you so much. Hope I cleared that up. Bye-bye.